My dad shows up with sweatpants on with no drawers. This nigga dick was all over the place, okay? Listen, I cannot make this up. Let me show y'all how my dad walked into my school. This is all I saw. Hey! Every time he stopped, his dick kept moving. Excuse me! I can hear little girls like, ew! Ew! My dad got mad. What the fuck is you illing about? You ain't never seen nobody with a long dick! Hey, Dad, don't say that.
You gonna learn today. You gonna learn what a long dick look like today.
No, Dad, she don't need to learn that, please. Yeah, my dad was crazy. My dad was really crazy, man.
I just fucked your bitch, yeah. I just smoked a whole damn zip. I just took a sip, yeah. I came with my whole damn clique. This gon' be a wild night. This gon' be a wild night. Got 'em like, this gon' be a wild night.
Yo, what is up, everybody? It's Insane Crazy. We're back here in Vanilla Minecraft Survival. Another episode, dudes. Yeah. So, I did do some thinking in between recordings and shit. And I think we're gonna go and fucking find a village. That's what I want to do. I want to fucking raid a village this episode. If we can fucking find one. I don't know if we will. If we do, great. Don't. That's cool. But yeah. And we're lagging just a little bit. So, I'm trying to make sure I got everything. That way I don't leave anything behind that I might need. May need torches, so let's just take some. Food, definitely. Yeah, let's grab some food. Let's take a look at our farm and see how it's doing. Cause if it's doing good, then that's good. And alright, so there we go. Looks like, holy shit, look at this shit. Look at this. All this is growing. Dude, we'd be out here, so no. It's not growing. Why won't that fucking thing grow? Jesus Christ. Literally. It's not growing. Alright, so let's go ahead and take some bones. Let's go ahead and make some bone meal. Because like I said, I don't know how long it's going to take to find one of these villages, but let's go ahead and do that. Put about 4 of these back. There we go. Because we got endless bones, so I don't got to worry about it. But yeah, we definitely need bread and other types of food. But I'm mostly going to focus on bread right now. Too bad you can't make French bread or French toast in this shit, because that would be fucking insane. But there is modded, so I might explore that later. But like I said, I don't know what types of shit will run on my computer, so I don't know. I don't fucking know, so I don't know. Alright, so there we go. We planted all that shit. Now we got enough to make us... I guess that's enough to make us some bread to last. Let's see how much we'll make. We're not going to need that much food. Yeah. 2-3 pieces of bread will last us on the journey. So, yeah, let's go ahead and put that there. Put that back there. Put that back there and then put the torches. I guess, yeah, let's just take torches with us. Might as well. And maybe a pickaxe. Probably a stone pickaxe just for luck, you know. Yay. Alright, so let's do it. Which direction do I want to go? I think I've already been that way. Let's try going this way. But first, I want to build a boat. So you can build boats in this shit, so let's go ahead and build us a boat. I think we can build boats in this one, can we? Do we have enough to make a boat? Let's see, do we have enough to make a boat? Yes, we do. There we go. We got us a motherfucking boat. There we go. Alright, so... Yeah, let's take our boat with us. And hopefully it will help us. Obviously it will, so yeah. Let's go ahead and set sail. Come on. Here we go. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna go back. Wait. F5 mode. There we go. Look at me. I'm in a fucking boat. Look, we're in a motherfucking boat. Alright, so, yeah, let's go ahead and see what we can do. Alright, so, yeah, there's a fucking cavern here, chickens, yeah, I've never explored any of this shit, and the lag's, getting insane, so, I don't know, the game might crash, but, I don't know, it's probably gonna crash, but I don't know. Let's just keep going. Alright, so, got that. More mountains, and our boat just fucking, shit. I just fucking broke our boat. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to swim. Alright, so, back here. So, it doesn't look like there's a fucking village anywhere. It's just a bunch of islands and shit, so I don't know. God damn it. Nothing. Dude, we're going so far away. I don't even know if we're going to be able to find our way back. That's how fucking far we went. I mean, shit. Yeah. Alright, so let's keep going. We're determined to find a village eventually. We would either find a village or we would either die. And I hope it's the village that we find. Die, you stupid fucking sheep. Get the fuck out. Okay. Yeah, we don't necessarily need wool, so. And looks like we're coming up on a snow biome. Lovely. Not what I was looking for, but there's a fucking desert over here. But we can find a desert temple too, so. Ah, goddamn it. Come on. Alright, so going back into another jungle. Looks like we're going back in another jungle. No villages whatsoever. I've been looking, and the search is not complete yet. Like, I've never... Ooh, cows. Yes. More meat. More meat. Yes, give me all your meat. Give me all your meaties. Get me all your meat. Give me all your meat. Please, I need it all. I need all of it. I need every last bit, every last drop of it, because I am Dracula. I'm the meat Dracula. I feast on all the meats. That's what I do. Ah! Fucking stupid lag. Ugh. Yeah. Alright, so let's climb up this and see where the fuck this goes, because I don't know. Kind of wish we were playing modded, because in modded you can fucking you can put a mini map and shit on there, and you can fucking make waypoints and teleport to them, and it's cool, but I don't know. Yeah, I might do a modded after I complete vanilla, just so that way I can be like, yeah, I completed vanilla, and then I can go fucking modded and just do modded shit. So yeah. I'm thinking about doing that.
Hey Nate, how's life? I don't know, it's alright. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry, that's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? right, I'm quite nervous. Hate it when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but hey, it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coats. Been a minute, I know, now I'm back to run. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope, you see me? Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and... Where'd the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pump my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it, now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
Well, it's gonna take me fucking ages to find my house now because we're literally still going. I mean, I don't know.
Yeah, the sales can rise. Doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get it. Grip proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip,
huh? Yeah, that's what happens. And I'm still not finding a fucking village. Damn it, you fucking piece of shit world. Didn't give me a village, did you? No, you had to say no, we're not giving you a village. We're just giving you trees, mountains, and shit, and fucking swamps and deserts with nothing in it. It's fucking stupid. It's stupid of me to think that there would actually be a fucking village somewhere. But I should have went to the Nether, honestly. I should have went back to the Nether. I should have found a Nether fortress and done that, but yeah, I'm sorry I wasted all your time for this. I just need to do it. Yeah, I know this is going to be a long recording, but actually, no, I'll just cut off the recording until I find a village or something similar to a village. Or something that actually is worth something to raid or slash destroy. But yeah, I'll cut the recording back on if I find something interesting. Dudes, I think I found something. I think, what the fuck is this? I don't know, I was just strolling through trying to find our way back to our, where I built the house, you know, and I just saw this thing. I don't know what it is, but I kind of want to go in there and see what it is. I don't know. Interesting. I'm going to take this, probably. I'm going to take the fucking what's this? Cauldron. That's cauldron. We can use cauldron for shit, so I'm going to take it and take the flower pot as well, might as well, since somebody just fucking left it out here, so yeah. Okay, I'm back, looks like we found our house, look, we did it, Good thing I built that giant structure up there, because now I know where it is, so yeah. But I'm probably going to put a mini map on here eventually, because yeah, I don't want to lose my house again. That shit was fucking terrible. I had to fucking like go all over the place, and I also found pumpkins on the side of this mountain, so I might as well get them while I'm here. So yeah, let's go ahead and do that. See what we can make. We can probably make pumpkin pies and shit. So yeah, let's go ahead and grab that. And I think you can wear them. Can you wear them? Oh yeah, you can wear them. Look at this. Look at me. Look at me. I'm a fucking pumpkin. Ah! I am the pumpkin person. All right. So anyway, yeah, I got the pumpkins, and that's cool. So yeah, we're found our house. That took forever. Like I said, I'm gonna probably install a mini map on here, maybe, if I can. If I can't, that's fine. But actually, you know what I could do next time I leave? I can just write down the coordinates to where our house is. I think that's what I'm gonna do next time. Okay, I got it. Yeah, let's go ahead and decorate a little bit, I guess. I don't know. This wasn't really a successful video, but anyway, there we go. Oh, you know, I can't put it there. Dang it. Oh, it's put there. There we go. Looks somewhat good. Alright. Yeah. That's all I'm going to do. Fucking install a mini map mod. And then upgrade to 1.6. And it'll be cool. Yeah, I'm just going to have a mini map and Optifine. Nothing else. Nothing else. I promise you guys. I will not put anything else. Because it will still be vanilla. Only we will have less lag, and we'll have a mini map. So I'm gonna do that. But anywho, yeah, thank you all for watching. Even though this video wasn't very entertaining, because we didn't find anything that we wanted. But if you guys did enjoy, hit the like button or whatever. Do all that fancy shit. I don't know. Do something. I don't know. Go home and slap your fucking, I don't know. Slap your cousins or something. I don't know. Do something like that. I don't know. Just do something, alright? Just don't sit there like a bum-ass motherfucker. Alright? So, anyway. Yeah, I'll see you on the next one, and we will be in 1.6.4. So, yeah.
You fucking with one of them jealous, one of you niggas. This one's for the psychos, gangbangers and sluts, blood scripts and juggalos, killer clowns, what's up? This one's for the psychos, gangbangers and sluts, blood scripts and juggalos, killer clowns, what's up?